Hi guys, so today I want to share another story with you. Today I want to talk about 90 Day Fiance Ashley Martson reaction to Jay's ICE custody release, his new girlfriend and baby. So I'm going to go ahead and admit something out loud, people. I hope I don't regret saying this, but I am in love, okay, with Jay Smith. He really does remind me of my Uncle Bob the drunk. And just like my uncle, when I'm watching Jay, I don't know what kind of drunk I'm going to get. Is he going to be Jay the happy drunk? Is he going to be Jay the mean drunk? I mean, all I know is that he's thoroughly entertaining and very, very, very easy on the eyes. Jay is cute. Now, with that being said, that doesn't mean you go off and marry him. I mean, who marries anyone with the same behavior as a drunk? I mean, they're fun to party with, but marriage? Come on, Ashley. I feel like any day now, he could drift off into drinking a keg a night. Especially now that he's got his alleged stripper girlfriend pregnant. So we all know a month ago, Jay broke his PFA by posting an Instagram posting of Ashley. However, there was a warrant issued out for his arrest. He turned himself in. Now let's just stop right there for a second. Isn't that drunkless drunk behavior? Who turns their self in for an Instagram posting? I mean, you would really have to come find me. But Jay didn't. He turned himself in and he's been held in ICE custody for a month now. And for that entire month, Ashley's been hitting the airwaves, giving interviews, letting everyone know that Jay cheated on her with a stripper whose name is Kayla O'Brien, and she's allegedly pregnant by Jay. Now, really, Jay? You impregnated a stripper? I mean, cheating wasn't enough? I mean, trying to find an Ashley replacement is one thing. And by the way, if you ask me, this girl could be Ashley's twin. Now, I would post the picture, but I'm tired of getting in trouble, people, so you'll have to take my word for it. And since he's been in custody, she's been running his social media, opening up his GoFundMe account, and really acting like wifey. And for me, people, this is too much too soon. I really need a side piece introduction. I mean, for me, you just can't appear out of nowhere and be like, hi, I'm the new wife. That's breaking the side piece rules. I mean, side piece rule number one is let the man introduce you first, because no side piece should deserve more respect than the current wife. I mean, no offense. Shouldn't she already know this? She's a stripper. I mean, allegedly. Jay really is just throwing this whole new lifestyle at us without even warning us. Like today, there was a picture of his buddy, Daryl Bingaman, writing a check for $4,500 so he could get out of custody. My first thought wasn't to be happy that Jay was getting out of custody. My first thought was, who the hell is Daryl? And does that mean you don't hang out at the barbershop anymore? Then Kayla's posting videos of her running into Jay's loving arms when he was released from the detention center, as if she's known him for decades. And if I'm feeling dazed and confused, there's no telling how Ashley's feeling. Now, we all know it's her fault for marrying a 20-year-old kid, but who knew it was gonna turn out like this? So I was glad today when she released a statement, at least letting us know a little bit about how she feels. She says, I just hope he has learned his lesson and respects any future woman he chooses to be with. I mean, do you think that includes the stripper? Then she goes on, she says, his deportation hearing hasn't been announced, but will be shortly. For now, he's out on bail on $4,500, which his boss paid. Wait, hold on, boss? So that means Jay's working? I thought he wasn't allowed to work. I'm so confused. But then again, I guess if you're hanging out in strip clubs, impregnating strippers, you need some kind of money. Then she goes on to say, he just needs to keep his distance, and him and I will be fine. Listen, people, I have a feeling this story is nowhere near being over, so I'm gonna keep you posted on every detail. In the meantime, I really do think it's safe for me to add Jay and Ashley to the list of other 90 Day Fiancé casualty couples, like Danielle and Mohammed, Colt and Larissa, Fernanda and Jonathan, Luis and Molly, and let's keep our fingers crossed, hopefully, Russ and Powell. But as I say in every video, we all have our different opinions, and that just happens to be mine. So what I want to know today in my comments section is, do you think Jay would get to stay in the country if he married his new stripper girlfriend? I mean, allegedly stripper girlfriend. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and that notification button for more stories like these. Until next time, talk to you then. Bye.